Cougar here with another Disneybound cast challenge. So my friend sent me this challenge that the Disneybounding community has been doing in March, and I've seen it around on the internet a little bit, but because my friend sent it to me, I decided, you know what, I'm going to get in on this. I kind of wish I had earlier, to be honest, because it's really, really fun. There's a different, like, challenge every day. Today's challenge is 1920s style, and I'm not an idiot. I do know that this means to take any character and do them in a 1920s style outfit, but I hate doing period clothes. I hate it with all of my soul. So instead, I am going to do Lottie from The Princess and the Frog, because that movie takes place in the 1920s. Behold my genius. I have this hat. It's not very Lottie. Like, the shape of it is good. Oh, maybe I'll just wear a tiara. Do I have a tiara? I don't think I have a tiara. Dude, why don't I have a tiara? I'm now Googling to see if there is a good Maxis Match tiara. Okay, I found one. I have to get out and get back in after I download this. Okay, that is adorable and so Lottie. I'm excited to do this because it's just going to be a lot of pink. And also, I love Lottie. She is one of my absolute favorite Disney characters because she could have been so awful. And that's not where they went with her. Like, she's so caring and generous and, like, she's over the top and ridiculous and, like, not practical at all, and like, she's absurd, but she's just sweet and you love her, and that was so unexpected and I really appreciated it. Boom! Yes. Oh yeah. Now she looks like a little kid. I mean, she kind of already does with that tiara, which is actually a kid hair that someone modded so adults can wear, but like, this dress, it's so great though. I love the skirt on this one. Very Lottie. I always try to wear a dress, and I just never love the dresses. Like, I don't know, we don't have great dresses in The Sims, and I always feel that when I do cast videos. Let's try a skirt. Not enough of these skirts come in bright pink. This one's cute, and I really like the bow. So far, this one's my favorite. Nothing about this look is gonna say 20s, and I'm just sorry not sorry. With the right top, this skirt wouldn't look too little kid, but I think I'm gonna go with this one. I'm now kind of torn, because this one actually has a real Lottie vibe if I can find the right top to go with it. Matching pinks is gonna be miserable, isn't it? It doesn't have to, like, match. They just have to go together, and that's a struggle. Oh, I'm in custom content. I always do that, and then I'm like, why do I have so few tops? I really want a cute dress. Like, I'm back to looking at dresses, because the dress is just so Lottie. Not that dress. They're all bad! Why are they all bad? Like, there are so many really, really ugly dresses, and very, very few cute ones. Like, I keep trying stuff on because I keep thinking there has to be something better than what I'm seeing. There's not. So tomorrow's episode for this challenge, I actually already recorded before I knew I was doing this challenge. It just happens to fit tomorrow's prompt perfectly. But in that episode, you will see I have this exact same problem. All I want is to wear a dress, and there are no cute dresses. It makes me want to cry. We're going back to skirts. Which skirt were we looking at? We were looking at the frilly one. No. I was gonna say this one's my favorite, but the pinks just don't go well together. I don't know why, every single time I do these challenges, I think they're gonna be super easy. Like, every time, I'm like, oh yeah, no problem, I got this character. And then it's really hard. I don't know why I do that. I actually quite like this top for Lottie, but I don't like it with this skirt. Let's see if I can find a different bottom, maybe some pants, which aren't super Lottie, but you know, if they're pink. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, I like that. Okay, Lottie shoots. She definitely wears heels in the movie. All the heels, all the time. If anyone could pull off being in the park in heels, it would be Lottie. I wanna wear my Barbie shoes. If there's ever gonna be a time, it's now, but they don't quite, like, the hue values do not match. And those match a lot better. Those are cute. Let's give her some pink fingernails, because obviously. Alright, we need some good, fancy earrings. Fancy schmancy earrings. And these ones, which are super pretty. Ooh, I like these ones a lot. They're not quite as, like, big and dramatic. They're a little less extra, but still fancy. Alright, we need some very, very pink lips. Not quite that pink. I actually really like this, and this is base game, actually Maxis lipstick. What? Pretty sure in the movie she's wearing purple eyeshadow. She is just that extra. I like this because I like that it only goes on the, like, inner eyelid. And a pretty dramatic eyeliner. I'm not sure I have it in me to do a really dramatic eyeliner. They're always like, well, that is too far, girl. Rein it in. Okay, and we also need blush. Lottie is so extra, and I admire her. Stately homes and mansions of the sugar barons and the cotton kings. Rich people, poor people, all got dreams. Dreams do come true in New Orleans. So that is Lottie LaBouff for day 16 of the Disneybound challenge, my first day. I really wish I could have been doing this challenge from the start. I hope you guys are enjoying watching it. I will post the full challenge in the underbar if you want to check out all the prompts. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next episode. Bye!